We're going to go to the, we're in Leeds, we're going to go to the
Thackray Medical Museum there.
Thackray Medical Museum.
Next to St James's.
Because Catherine's a nurse and she's interested in that shit. So on we go and we'll see what we find there. You are, you are, you are, you are.
Nice. That's buying the meat from the meat market. Them sausages. White lines. Nice.
It's ringing, isn't it? But that's how people lived.
Yeah, Flannery's house.
There's a pig.
I fly unto thee for succor in behalf of this thy servant, here lying under thy hand in great weakness of body. Look graciously upon her, O Lord. And the more the outward man decayeth, strengthen her, we beseech thee, so much the more continually with thy grace and Holy Spirit in the inner man. For as much as in all appearance, the time of the year, so fit and prepared, we beseech thee, after her departure, and in thy favour, the soul may
be received into
thy
creepy. Nice.
Move swift before the other lot come up. Is that what they're doing? Computations. Gruesome.
They found that some of these, nitrous oxide or laughing gas, and the vapor of ether, had strange effects on the people who sniffed them. Audiences flocked to shows called frolics to try out these gases for themselves. Some onlookers noticed something else very interesting.
Look at me, I'm flying like a bird!
The participants did not seem to feel any pain, as they knocked into things or fell over.
Every time I'm down, yeah, you make me smile. You're the the solution.
Strangulation thing.
Doctor's temptation.
Yeah, might be right.
Prosthetic legs up. The dentist chair. Nasty. Smell now, isn't it?
And then watch it and rewind. And each time you watch it and fast forward and rewind, it gets that smaller and smaller and smaller.
Modelled that nurse on you, Kath.
Hey?
I think they modelled that nurse on you.
Yeah,
that happens to me. So it's slowly making that, those images a smaller memory size in your brain.
I don't know what this is about, do you?
It's the chocolate that they used to sell.
What was it?
So that was Thackray.
Thackray.
Thackray Medical Museum.
In Leeds.
In what?
Leeds.
In Leeds. She'll tell you what she thought of that, because...
Well, it's very good and very interesting. I'm not sure Simon felt the same, but I found it very interesting to look back over the years and look at the torture equipment they used to use then. I'm very pleased.
Torture equipment? From a nurse?
Well, that's what it was then, especially before anaesthetic. But it's nice to see that things have moved on.
Even if the nursing aren't.
Hey.
So that's it for today. And we'll go somewhere else another day and take you with us. And that's it. Straight on the thing.
Yeah.
Straight on the things.
Yeah, straight on.
So that's it. Goodbye. It's goodbye from me.
And goodbye from me. Yes. Every time we